Oh my god, no! Oh, that's how you open that door. Would you stop grabbing sharp utensils? Oh my god, why? Okay, I got an axe now. Oh, I'm gonna have to do it. I'm gonna have to do it. I gotta do it. I gotta do it. It's you or me. Every man or demon creature for themselves. Ooh, stop letting her stab you. Ow. Okay, yep. So, can I block with this thing? Okay, this is gory as shit. Oh yeah, and then of course she turns into the normal at the end. I'm sorry? If you think about it, though, it's mostly your fault. Just saying. God, that was creepy. And the phone's ringing. Ugh. Okay. I don't want to answer that. I definitely don't want to answer that. Can I splash some first aid juice on her? No. She's gone. Oh, this... Yeah, that was that door. Let's see if we can figure this out. Hello? Police?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Okay. It's a trap! Oh. Oh, that's maybe this other door. Okay, so how did we save last time? I feel like we need to save. Was it in here? It was in here, right? It was by the TV? No. Shoot. I don't remember. I feel like I need to save. It was in the other room. Was it in here? No. I don't know how. Maybe it was upstairs. Oh, stairs button. Ah, here we go. Save. Okay, so quick question. One, there's blood, right? Do I need to heal? Is there a health bar somewhere? I don't know. But then two, are these the only place that we can save when we find these? Like, what happens if I die at any point? Do I have to start back over again wherever one of these was? I don't know. Okay, so... Stairs. Still not responding. That's gotta be... Restore power to the stairs. That's gotta be the breaker, right? That was missing downstairs? So there's probably a fuse somewhere up here. This is the attic, right? I don't see one, though. So, restore power to the stairs. Okay. So, there's gotta be one somewhere around here. Something must have changed at some point. Oh, this door is open now. That wasn't before. Oh, wow. Wow, I'm an idiot. This is where I came from. Okay. There wasn't a fuse hidden in here anywhere, was there? Oh, an axe. Yeah, okay, okay. Yeah, I'm glad I came back for that. Seems like it could be quite useful. No fuse, though. No, no fuses. What's that? Oh, cool. Okay. Yeah, no, okay. No idea. Can I use this to, like, break down doors? No, okay. I don't really know where to go. She said go into the attic. Which which I'm guessing is what the stairs button is for. But there's gotta be a fuse somewhere to put in here. Right, like I can't use any of this stuff for this. Could I just take one of these? No. Stairs, yeah, okay. I wish I could just like swap them out, you know? So maybe we have to go back outside to try and find the fuse. Or what's here? Can I break this down? No. I don't think so. It's like a closet under the stairs or something. Alright, so let's try going back outside. Something tells me that's where we'll find the... Oh, wait, I forgot there's chain things. There was a chain at the mansion too, right? Oh, wait. I gotta examine and then use. Forgot we have bolt cutters now. That's pretty important. Ah, there you are. Stairs. Nice. These are ginormous fuses. Can we go back outside if we want to? No, it locks you in. Okay. So we'll go pop this in. Oh my god! What? Didn't we kill her? Oh, that was creepy. Okay. I don't trust it. She's gonna jump out. I just know it. Oh, I forgot to put the fuse in. That kind of threw me off. Close this drawer. It's bothering me. Okay, so... Mia? Where are you at? Best buddy old pal in the world? Oh god, there's just gonna be jump scares. I just know it. Okay, let's put that fuse in there. There we go. Now the stairs will work. And we can all be friends. Oh my god!
It's okay. It's okay. It's me.
It's definitely not okay. It's definitely not okay.
You shouldn't have done that!
Oh god. How did you get back up?
It fucking hurt!
Yeah, so is what you're doing. Aw, screwdriver. Hey, dude. I'm gonna pull that out. No, grab it and pull it out, my dude. What are you doing? Pull it out. You feel. He's got a freaking chainsaw. Oh, okay. There goes my hand. Wait, is my hand, like, it's gone now? Oh, this is supposed to happen. Oh. Oh my god. Well, the good news is I have some first aid juice. Let's see. Promote cell regeneration. Does it work? Nope. Okay, that's not very great. So, can I pick... I can pick it up? What the hell? Okay, yeah, let's take it with me. I mean, if this was real life, I would definitely take it with me. Just saying. Can I, like... No, I can't do anything here. It's still warm. Alrighty, so can I, Wait, what is... How does that work? How do I equip... Those. I don't know how to equip. Ah, there we go. Okay, I got it, guys. I'm not an idiot. I mean, at least partially. Now I can hit the stair button with my bloody nub. Oh. Who has electric stairs? Okay, here we are. feel like I should have saved again. Okay. What's this? Oh, we get a gun. Good. Thank God. I was starting to wonder.
Okay. Fine.
Okay, so aim. Yeah, but I don't want to waste my ammo, so... Do I really have to? Okay, no. I don't have to. Actually, I want to try something here. Oh, you can break these apart. But there was nothing in them. Alrighty. So, one for axe, two for gun. Got it. I kind of missed my other hand, not gonna lie. Can I, like, get it reattached or something? God, mannequins are creepy. There was only one there, wasn't there, a second ago? God, kill the mannequins. Okay. I wonder, is there any loot in any of these boxes? Or am I just going to waste a bunch of time breaking them all apart all the time? Because that's what I'm going to do. Just saying. Oh, I can do something up here. Oh my God, it's her again. She's got a freaking chainsaw. Get down. What are you doing? Run. Oh, she got me. Go. Stop it. Stop it. Put it down. Put it down. Lady. Oh my God. Reload. Reload. I can't leave. I can't leave. Ah. Thank God she's moving really slow for some reason.
I have to do this.
Oh my God. Stop it. Stop. Oh, this door's open. Oh, this is worse. Oh. So, am I just, like, wasting ammo entirely here? Or will this eventually stop
her? They're relying on me.
Oh my God, stop it.
Everyone.
More first aid juice. Pour it on the nub. Yeah, get wrecked by the door. Oh. I guess I should have saw that coming. Okay, but seriously, how many shots does it take? This is crazy. Oh my God. I got one shot left. Okay. Can't be too safe. She already got up once. Can I take the chainsaw? Oh, come on. That's some bullshit. Really? Stupid. Chainsaw people. Okay, is there any more ammo? Oh my God, there she is again. No. Okay. I call bullshit. I would have saw him coming. Alright, so that was great. I got curb stomped. Wait, am I still alive? Okay. Me and my nub. Who is that guy? Is he the murderer? The black screen of loading.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
I'd staple it on. Modern science is a wonderful thing. Okay. Oh, this is...
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead.
Oh, hello.
It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Why is that guy throwing it at me?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yeah.
Hey. Not again. Okay. Hello.
Got to eat. He got to have his supper.
Come here, boy.
I can't have any pudding if I don't eat my meat. Oh, God. Oh, gross.
Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll take that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're what the hell's going
bitch.
On?
Oh, I can't believe it! He's not a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast.
Okay.
Come on, boy.
Oh, boy. Okay, I'll eat it. I'll eat it. I'll eat it. Don't worry. Oh, no. Okay. Want to know how I got these scars? I am actually insane.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs.
The cops keep calling?
I'm coming back for you.
Or is that a door ringing? Hey, come in. Are you okay over there, miss? No, no, you can... All right, can I get out of here? Wait, my hand is moving? Oh. Wait, did I get out? How? Okay. So, wait, was I not even tied down? So this is gross. You're dead. And there's a weapon somewhere. I just got my gun. Nico's hardware. Okay, that's maybe relevant. Oh, boy. Okay. Ooh, fridge. Ah. They didn't even wrap their meat. Well, oh, what's all this stuff? Male 30s lean gumbo. What the hell? Portly barbecue. Meaty saute. What in the world? Alright. Does this open? It does. My hand! It works! Okay. A boot. Cool. Where's... There's gotta be something. Is this the main house? I don't have anything to use for that. Maybe in the store? Nope. Okay. What did I miss? A herb. Okay. What does that do? Heals wounds. Okay. Small amount of health. Do I have a health bar? Does it, like, pop up sometimes and I've just missed it? Because... could totally see that happen. It's locked from the other side. Okay. I feel like I shouldn't go this way. Maybe I could break it with my axe if I could find it. Is my axe in here? No. I don't think I can open that with the herb. Alrighty. What's this way? Why? Oh. I need to not go that way. I need to go this way, I guess. Alright, that's an easy decision. It's secured with tape. It can't be removed by hand. I don't have anything. Okay. Can't break this. Nothing over here. Is there like a knife on the table I could use? Where did he put that knife that he cut the dude's hand with? Have I been in here? Got me something. Handgun ammo. Okay, where's the handgun, though?
God damn it! How am I gonna replace this?
Book it! I'm moving. Don't listen. I'm hobbling as fast as I can. Oh my god. From the other way.
You wasted your time.
Waste your time. Oh no. Oh. What is that, a shovel or an axe? No, make him stop. Oh. Oh, space is guard. Okay.
It's over, boy.
Okay, okay. Space, space. Space. Yep, okay, I guarded. I spaced. Yeah, oh, what's that? A key? Okay, I got a key. Oh my god. Why? Oh, but I spaced. Where's the handgun? No, what are you doing? Space! Oh. Did you see how good I spaced that? What does this do? Is this the key? Oh, oh my god, no! Ah! Oh. My hand works again somehow. It's really weird. I don't understand it. Where did I see that needed a key? Here.
My little boy.
Oh, what's your problem, man? Let me go. Into this hole. Does he not follow me?
Oh, have good. Fun in here, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
Thank you? What a sport, giving me a head start. Okay, let's eat some herbs. I kind of missed my first aid juice, not gonna lie. No, nothing here. I got some handgun ammo. Maybe we could find a handgun. It would be pretty cool. Let's see. What's this? An antique coin. Okay. All right. There's a cable coming out of somewhere. Wait, was I supposed to? Oh, I could save. Okay, so let's, save. Yeah, it's probably a good idea, right? Now, what's this? This is where I get my handgun? I can store items here. Oh, because I can only hold so much. Chem fluid, that's sounds interesting. Combine items in your inventory. Oh, okay. Okay, so I need more chem fluid. Main house map, alright, so how did I do that? M? Okay, yeah. So, laundry room is the room that was locked from the other side, right? I'll bet you, actually, we need this coin. I don't know why, but I have a feeling to keep it. They really stink. Socks really stink. Okay, I'm not finding any gun. Alright. I don't know why. Oh wait, I opened it. There's something in there. Okay, I got a screwdriver or something? A lockpick. Alright. I love lockpicking. Okay, I don't see much useful in here. Other than that, so let's see what we can do here. You unlocked it. I still have no weapon. Where is everyone? What's that? Okay, that's somebody. See, this kind of looks like a coin, right? There's no keyhole anywhere. Can I use this somehow? No. Alright, so I don't know how to get in there. Oh, it looks like the body of the centaur is, like, hollow. Like, everything else is raised, but that's inset, or inlaid. So, what did that say? Crazy husband and wife from before. Okay. I'm guessing I'm looking for a piece that fits there. Right? Yeah, it's gonna fit in there. So what is the key that I have for? And wait, if there's a phone ringing, maybe I could answer it. Handgun. What's that? Oh, I've already looked in there. Dude, your dish is gross. Okay. Where is that coming from? I don't see the phone. So we haven't went. Can't go upstairs. Do I have anything I can use to break this? Not really. Garage. Could I use the lockpick to, like, rip this tape? No. Okay, so I'm lost. I'm missing something here. Can't break this yet. I've looked in here. Haven't I? Oh, here we go. Hey, I opened it. Okay. First aid. That's... I mean, that's great, but I was kind of hoping for something that might help me out of the situation. Where did that lady go? Did they just, like, wheel her around or something? Not gonna lie, it's kind of messed up. Well, everything's kind of messed up. Let's be honest with each other. Nothing in there. Select an item to use. Can't use that here. Okay. Gotta be something here that I'm missing. Oh, there's an herb there. Good, good. What's this? Three missing during Urbex trip. Three men went missing. They produce videos. Okay, so that was the video from earlier, the tape. Okay, I don't know where to go. So there's nothing in the kitchen that's useful. No. There's nothing in this room that seems to be useful. Right? Okay. That phone is ringing. I gotta find that phone, I think. Is there anything I missed in this spot? No. My biggest question I have so far is how the hell is my hand working? Okay. Phone's coming from this direction. It's coming from upstairs. Can't get upstairs though. Okay. No, it's right here. It's right here. It's right here.
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
So rude.
You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
All right. And the mystery thickens. Save.